This place is filled with the bodies of those I've buried over the years. Why, some were even dead when I buried them. Others were the undead, and I had to bury them just to keep them quiet.
I'm going to take care of it. don't sleep with their clothes on.
Thank you.
Johnny! You gotta have an orange chicken pink fur, are you kidding me?